Hi guys! Welcome back sa aking channel and happy holidays sa lahat! Medyo hindi ako nakakapag-upload ng mga videos dahil busy ako this time of year. It's so busy and it's Christmas here and I just got my present. So this is my present guys! Ta-da! So lagi ko itong tinitignan sa online. At hinihintay ko kung kailan bababa ang price. So, yung husband ko, inunahan niya ako and pinili niya to noong Black Friday. So, I think nagbaba yung price sa Black Friday. Binili niya to sa Amazon. And this is Osmo Mobile 3. Ito yung stabilizer. Since I'm using phone, so gusto kong gamitin yung ganito and magka-travel din ako. So, I will just unboxing this Osmo ano tawag dito? Stabilizer or yung parang selfie stick pero hindi siya parang sophisticated na selfie stick siya. So yung pag nagbi-video ka when you're traveling, hindi siya alam mo yun, yung gumagalaw-galaw. So this is like talagang steady lang. So I will just gonna open it. Kasi wala akong gunting dito. Okay. Tara! Ito na siya, guys. OMG. Ayan. So, this is what it look like, guys. Oh my God. So, kalain mo. Ang liit niya. Pero, sa totoo lang, guys. Malaki pala po. Medyo malaki siya. So, this one, it comes to... Ano bang tawag dito? Parang... And when it comes to tripod as well, so ano tara, bongga. So ewan ko lang kung ma-adjust mo ba to. I don't know, but we'll see. So ayan, ito lang yung laman and ito ata yung parang tripod na maliit. Kasi gagamitin ko to kahit yung mag-YouTube, yung mag-vlog ako dito. So magagamit ko siya. So when it comes with this one. Ito parang, hindi ko alam ano to, sticker ata to. Okay, so, ito yung lalagyan niya. Okay, so wala siyang tripod. Ito, akala ko meron siyang tripod, but it doesn't have a tripod because I think, ito na siya, ito na yung, okay. Pero pwede mo siyang ilagay sa tripod kasi meron naman siyang tawag dyan. Kahit sa selfie stick, I don't think so. Alright, so yun lang, yun lang. Ito yung parang lalagyan niya. Okay, so lalagyan niya yan. And meron siyang USB, I don't know if it's charger, but it looks like USB. And we'll see guys, itetest na natin to. So I think pwede rin na ito ilagay, pwede rin lagyan ng camera siguro. I don't know. Okay, so I don't know how to use this. Meron siyang, instruction. Pero meron akong dinownload na Osmo kasi sabi, you need to download the Osmo app. Yung parang, ano ba? DJ Mimo, okay? DJ Mimo. So, yung DJ Mimo, guys. Okay, so, ito yung DJ Mimo. So, quick one. But before that, I need to sync, I guess. So, I think you need to turn on. Okay. Okay. And, lagay ko nga itong phone. Phone kasi ang gusto kong ilagay. So, pwede mo siyang... I wonder if nag-i-steady ba siya if I'm using landscape. So, I don't know. Kasi, kailangan ko pa itong pag-alam. So, kasi gumagalaw siya. I wonder if you can... So, kailangan ko siyang pag-aralan guys kasi medyo hindi ko pa alam paano gamitin. But, I think, how do you use that? Alright, so, Ayan, na-figured out ko na, guys. So, nakikita nyo, guys. Ayan. This is very nice, right? Ayan. So, ayan. Ito yung adjustment niya. And then, yung zoom niya. Ito yung zoom niya. Kung magre-record pa, you can just press so that one goes to record now. Oh my god! So, maganda siya kasi sumasabay siya sa galaw. Is it very nice, guys? So, pag hindi mo siya hawakan, they go crazy. So, kailangan hawakan mo talaga sila. So, you stop the video. And if you wanna take a photo, I think, how do you take a photo? You just, and then, take a photo. That's it. So, ayun na, guys. Ganito yung paggamit ng Osmo, guys. So, I can't wait to use this on my travel. Kasi, pupunta kami ng Singapore next year. And, I want to use this, guys. So, that's very nice. And, I love it. No matter where you're gonna put it, the camera is still stay up there. So, and guys, so guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know this is not a lot, but yeah, this is what it looked like, guys, pag meron kayong yung stabilizer. So this is my first time na may stabilizer ako kasi this is quite expensive talaga. And please, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I would like to thank you guys so much to follow me and subscribe to my channel. And I know I'm kind of busy at the moment. And I will make tons of video next year. So, see you guys at the next video. Bye!